Good morning and welcome back to our Visinkers. I believe this is day five. We are in, we're ported in Jamaica right now, and we weren't going to get off the ship, but it's actually really pretty. So we might get off and walk around. But right now we are at O'Gill's about to do some villains trivia. Hello. Mm. We did horrible in our last trivia, so I'm hoping that this one can pull out the villains.
Redemption.
Yeah, we'll see. I wonder if it'll be like just Disney villains or if it'll be Marvel villains too.
We shall see.
You would get it on that, wouldn't you? Maybe. I don't know.
If they might have like tricky questions that are deep in comic book lore, then I don't know. But I might get some.
We had 28, the winner had 29. They gave us a fidget spinner anyways. To be fair, we did have the White Queen, it was the White Witch. So I feel like, you know, that was pretty close.
It's not really close.
We're getting off the boat in Jamaica. It's honestly so much prettier than I thought it was gonna be. It's way nice. This port is so much nicer than Cozumel. If I'm remembering correctly, I believe that Royal Caribbean, there's another port in Jamaica that most cruise ships go to. The Royal Caribbean, do we go that way? Cruise line paid to have this one. And so it's a little bit more expensive. And so not all cruise lines come here, but Royal Caribbean is here today. You can see the ship over there. We're on this side. But yeah, we're in Falmouth. This is Falmouth, Jamaica. And it is beautiful. Like, this is a beautiful port. It feels very safe. It's very clean, very nice. It's pretty. It's nicer than Grand Cayman's port was. Now, I don't know how the island is, but much nicer than Cozumel. So far, Cozumel has been the worst port. We probably will not get off in Cozumel again if we port, unless we did like an excursion where we went directly to something. The port was, So, yeah, we're in Jamaica today. Beautiful. It is Georgian style. The architecture is Georgian, which we're used to. We've got a lot of Georgian style. Sheldon's taking a picture of the
Here's
boat.
Here's our boat.
Here we go. It's so pretty. Bathroom. The bathrooms here are really nice and clean. We've just been walking around. We got a Santa Nativity story, like little wood thing. Really nice. And we're about to go after some coffee. Then we got a daddy and a baby boy. You're such a good dad.
Oh, thank you.
We got us a coffee over here. This is Blue Mountain Coffee. Let's see.
That'd be funny.
Hmm.
Is it any good?
It's okay. I need to put my sunglasses back on. Yeah. The milk it's probably just milk. Do you think it's not cream? That's why it's a little bit watery.
Yeah, it is.
Gotcha.
Here, let me see.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Is it nice coffee?
Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty good.
We're going to try some rum cake. All right. Oh, did she? They've got little samples here, I think these are samples. We're headed in the tube to do an animation class. Do we get one of these pieces of paper?
Yes.
Okay. Sheldon went and found us a drink of the day, which is, do you remember what it's called? It's like the yellow bird or something like that. Let me see.
The yellow bird is white rum, creme de banana.
Galliano liqueur, orange juice, and pineapple. Every drink has pineapple juice in it. And I wish it didn't. I wish there were some different flavors. Like, I can just taste pineapple juice. But, I mean, it's fine. And it's, $5, $5.50? So, a fun little thing to do every day. Even though we've only done it 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't done it every day. We need to next cruise.
Yeah. Okay.
Did anyone get off the ship today?
Yeah.
Yeah, just having fun.
Yeah.
Just walking around.
Okay.
Yeah.
The port, did you buy anything?
A little bit,
yeah. Yeah, did you buy a rum cake?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Two of them.
Perfect. See, that's the most popular thing in Jamaica. So, so that's usually what everyone buys. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and get started today. My name is Lily. I'm with your entertainment staff on board, in case you haven't met me before, and I come all the way from Polk County, Florida. So we are going to be drawing the one, the only Pluto.
You thought it was going to be
Pluto. Have you drawn this week already?
Yes.
You have?
Yes.
Did you draw, did you draw this one? Like when he's straight on?
No.
Okay. Which one did you draw the side one? Yes. Who was that with? I'm gonna find one.
That was with
Pluto. Yay! One person clapped louder. Okay, let's go ahead and do Mickey then. So on your papers, what I'm gonna have you do is I'm gonna have you create a circle first, because we gotta switch it up.
Alright, so I got creative. Here's my Mickey. There's the Mickey that it's supposed to look like. Here's mine, and then here's Sheldon's. Sheldon looks so good. Baby, yours looks so good.
It doesn't.
Hold up, look. It looks so good. It looks like Mickey.
So does yours, but better.
Nah, yours looks good.
Yours looks way better than mine.
No! That was fun.
I went too heavy on the guidelines.
Yeah. This is, what did I say this was? It's an Excellence branded thing in Jamaica. Okay, it's Excellence Beach at Oyster Bay. That's what that is. It's very pretty. We're just sitting out here looking at this, looking at it. We are back in Enchanted Garden tonight, and I kind of match. It's semi-formal night. Hey, lady. We just met Cinderella. I'll insert some of that footage here. Or maybe I've already inserted it. Either way, we are in Enchanted Garden. The menu actually looks pretty good. So far, Enchanted Garden's our least favorite, so we'll see if it redeems itself tonight.
We have our appetizers. Juju got mashed potatoes again. I got asparagus, and there's some kind of little dipping sauce. It looks really good.
Wild mushroom soup.
And then...
What?
You got jambalaya.
I got the jambalaya. It looks good, smells good. It's got shrimp on it.
What'd you get? What is that?
Wild mushroom soup.
Wild mushroom soup.
I love it.
The asparagus is delicious.
Just remember that you're eating asparagus. Don't be caught off guard.
I'm always caught off guard.
Julian is starting out with a lemon pudding. Can I see the picture?
We have bread pudding, cheesecake, bread pudding. Is the bread pudding good?
No.
This is white chocolate bread pudding with a butterscotch sauce and then creme brulee cheesecake.
Okay, Sheldon also...
You got one, you got two, I got three.
Sheldon also got the strawberry, what is it? What is it?
It's the strawberry tower, whatever.
This is the signature dessert.
Yeah, signature.
One. Sheldon's spread over here. Good? In 4 minutes, Chip and Dale should be coming over here. We're like pretty close up in line, so fancy Chip and Dale for semi-formal night. I got our flower dudes over here.
Flower power.
Flower power.
Let's see. Okay, no.
Oh, there's Captain Hook.
Thank you.
so we have, I guess, a rabbit. Is this a little rabbit? And then some more chocolates.
Where was that?
And then on our bed. It's for trick-or-treating tomorrow. Oh. It's our little trick-or-treating bag. But we only got one. And then Mom didn't get one. Okay, look. This is Disney. Everyone gets to trick-or-treat. Buddy, don't crawl off the bed. It's quite a bit later, and we are playing, about to play Snippets in 10 minutes. We're in the tube right now. It's really cute, like, British-themed. See the little telephone thing.
Great to see you all. How is everyone doing today?
Yeah.
All right. Did y'all get on the ship?
Yeah.
Did y'all? Oh, yeah. Let me put my chocolate on. See, you should have brought it for me alone.
Indiana.
I'm from Brad.
Oh, nice to meet you. What's your name, Reefa?
Mandy. I'm from Montreal, Canada.
Woo! What's your name, Reefa? Dana.
I'm Rose, and I'm from Virginia.
You lied to us this whole time? My name is Jack. What's your name, Reefa?
Matt, and I'm from Colorado.
Matt from Colorado. What's your name, Reefa?
Jennifer, and I'm from Anchorage, Alaska.
Anchorage, Alaska. What's your name, Reefa?
Sheldon from Orlando, Florida.
Yeah. What's your name, where you from, mate?
I'm Darren from Melbourne, Australia.
Yeah. All right, so you all just made it on to round number two, which is all about TV tunes. Now what's gonna happen is I'm gonna stand over this way. A TV tune is gonna be played. If you think you know it, the first person that raises their hand will get to move on to the final round. Okay, once you know it, it's okay. Half of these TV shows, y'all may not even know. But it's okay, we're going to learn, because we're going to tell you what it is. Audience, if you know it, don't shout it out, because I got something up my sleeves. I can't show you all, raise your hands and answer correctly. We're looking for the first person that gets two correct, then you get to move on to the final round. And we only need two people. Here we go. First round! Ain't done today! Before the cruiser! Don't say anything! Don't you look aggressive!
Sesame Street.
Oh, I thought you didn't know. Is it Sesame Street? There you go. Correct. Hit him with your best shot this time.
That was my day.
Next round! Sometimes. Oh, there you go. Next up! Agent just threw me off. I almost ran over there.
Dr. Who.
Is it Dr. Who? That's Agent's favorite TV show. Is that a TV show?
And now it's on Disney Plus in 2023.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. The Mad Hatter is in the house with the evil queen. Open the hat! Okay. Wow! Jennifer!
Love boat.
Is it
the love boat?
Yes, it is. I need to keep track of who has what. One.
Nailing it.
Oh, Angie, you got it? My man!
Wow! I got you.
There you go. The
Simpsons.
Yes, it is. All right. Here we go. Next.
Full House.
Is it Full House? Yes, it is. And that means you get to move on to the next round. So come over and stand on the side. You can have a seat on the stage.
Here you go, Sheldon.
All right, here we go. Darren Sheldon, what's up?
cheese. You did amazing, man. Oh, yeah.
Bye, man. Hey, you got one.
I got one.
I was waiting for friends.
A battle of battles. You ready for this? You ready for this? I can't say what you just said.
It's kind of like Family Guy to me.
I love my job. All right. Now, what's going to happen is now we're going to move on to the movie twos. It's going to be a quick fire round. The song is going to be played. And if you
should be one card in the pocket. Oh, look at that. There is not an ace, but that was an eight. That was an eight of hearts, and that was your card, yes? Okay, sort of. Your heart is different. We'll take the eight of hearts, we toss it in the air, transforms in midair. Oh, look, that's my gravity trick. And I think yours is coming up next. Should be coming right up. The ace of diamonds. Who was that? That was your other? All right. Ace of diamonds. Yours was somewhere in the middle. I think I've lost it. If I snap my finger, I bring it to the top just very quickly. The four of clubs, yes?
Yeah.
That was your card. And I think I left yours in the middle of the deck. Yours should be still in the middle of the deck. Not the four, but it should be right there in the middle. Seven of hearts. Woo! So much practice. I got sick. Excuse me. Sorry about that. That was disgusting. You've never done any mind reading tricks before, have you? Where are you from? Excellent. Me too. I live in Ybor City. Okay, not very far. And where are you from?
Orlando.
Orlando. Okay, good. When you get back to these places, tell everybody about the magician named Antoine, okay? I'm going to try something with you. This may or may not work. Now, I wasn't always a psychic type of magician. I'm not psychic whatsoever. I don't think I have a psychic bone in my body. I think the psychics are doing the same tricks that I'm doing. They just lie about it. And I just do their tricks better because I'm telling you the truth, right? Yeah. So you two don't know each other at all whatsoever. I want you to think of a number. Let it be an odd number between, say, 1 and 10. Have you got it? Good. Get an even number in your head between 1 and 10. Have you got something?
Yeah.
All right, now, when I was a little kid, I was shuffled through foster homes at some point. I got put back in together with my dad at some point later on, but along the way.
These dirty little freaks!
That was fun. So we were in the tube for a long, like 2 hours. So we did the, what was it called?
We're on deck four. We need to go up.
Oh, shoot. We did the, what was it called?
So it was, we did snippets.
Snippets. And then.
That's going down.
I'm yelling timber.
Oh, hey, that played.
Yeah, it did play. And then Antoine.
And I forget his name. But he was a magician.
Or I don't know.
A psychic magician.
Psychic magician.
Type person.
Incredible show.
Yeah.
We both participated.
Yeah, we did.
Me more than Sheldon, of course.
Yeah. I will say this. I don't even know if you got it on camera, but when I got up there during snippets, my zipper was.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I was like, crap.
It was snippets.
Yeah, snippets.
Anyways, so what was the number that you were thinking of, 1 to 100?
Can you guess?
Mine was 51.
67.
Really?
Yeah.
Mine was 51. And like, he picked me, and I feel like he...
So we can talk louder.
Oh, are we going the wrong way? Oh,
no,
people are leaving.
Yeah.
He picked me, and I felt like it was because I looked easy to read.
I think it was because you looked sexy.
I was beautiful. It was beautiful. But then we did some silent karaoke.
It was silent disco.
That was so much fun.
It's like
there's like three different channels.
Yeah,
one was like a Latino channel. So.
It was just like vibe music, like tropical, like samba type music. And then it was just a bunch of different channels because it wasn't
three.
Consistency. It wasn't consistency with like the music.
No, yeah.
It was just a bunch of different stuff.
Yeah, but I wonder if they were picking the songs or not.
I don't know.
But
you got
so
headphones and you're listening.
You're jamming
to your own thing.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
So we are going to head back into our stateroom. It's 12 o'clock. We're never out this late. And we're going to hopefully not wake up our child. Did you forget we had a kid for a minute?
Or your mom. Did you get mine right here?
No, I did. Okay. Did you forget we had a child?
No, I didn't.
I was like, oh, this is what we used to do.
You had a mom?
No, I didn't forget I had a mom. I dropped you. Okay, guys, we're back in our room. Sheldon actually has Julian out on the balcony. He woke up, bless his heart. So yeah, it's around midnight. We're gonna go to bed. We had an incredible night, so much fun. We were in the tube all night long, but it was so much fun, like such a fun night. I am sold on cruising. So we've got two more days. We've got our day at sea tomorrow and then Castaway Key. And it's like two of the best days too, because like sea days are incredible and then Castaway Key is the best. So I'm looking forward to it. So make sure you come back tomorrow to check out what we do at day at sea.